Oh wow. Two uploads in one day. Well, I have some bad news today. My Roblox account got banned. Heh. I'm not gonna say I didn't see this coming, because people have been reporting me for stupid things. Like, one time some dude in an AB called me slow and wanted to race me. He started out winning and called me noob, but I ended up winning and calling him noob. Then he for some reason reported me. But the main reason why my account got banned was from something that recently happened. So me and my friend went to this one game called Good Girls Society. Pretty much, it's a game that doesn't allow boys, and mainly made for roleplaying. My friend and I went there as a joke because nowadays it's pretty much just 9-year-old kids and child predators screaming at each other. But me and my friend took the judge seats, which anyone who's played the game would know about, and started judging the models. You know, I was nice. I said some were good, and then one was horrible. So I said not good. 4 out of 10. She got pissed and started yelling at me, saying I was ugly and stuff. Then she said she was reporting me because I shouldn't have been there, and I had a really convincing avatar. Okay, maybe not. It was just my normal avatar with hair on it. Then the next person went up and said that I should be ashamed. She then called me fatty. So I was like, bet. And I called her fatty. Then she got all soft and reported me. And as you can see, I got banned for that reason. My main question though is if it's permanent. If it is, Roblox, please unban me. I've been playing the game for 5 years, and I've had that account for almost 4. I have so much progress on that account. So I might never be on Roblox again on my account Awesome Symbiote, but I have a new account called Pickle.ioi. Well, that's the video, and I also notice that more than 3/4 of my viewers haven't subscribed. So please subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.